No, I didn't grow up on that side of the town. No, my mama don't have no network. No, I don't know a whole lot of people. No, I'm not at a country club. No, I don't play golf, and I don't plan on playing no time soon. But I'm still gonna be successful. I'm still gonna get to where they are. Why? Because I owe it to myself. And can't nobody stop me but me.
And I hope my spirit haunts the studios when I'm gone. My picture jumps off a poster and just floats through the halls and fucking goes through the walls like the ghost of Lou Ross. Call me Santa for Armageddon, a drama set. I'm going in, already got an arm and head. And whoever said words to this words ain't heard me word of my gift. Fucking my image even ends up taking a
What's going on, KTFM? You already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy, Preston, aka Press AKP. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video. And today, react to Chris Stapleton, Nobody to Blame. Without further ado, this song, bro. Let's get to this song. Should be talking.
She took down a photograph of our wedding day.
It's gonna be one of them, man.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
It's gonna be one of them.
Ripped it down the middle and threw my half away. And I got nobody to blame but me. I got nobody to blame but me. She broke all my fishing rods, put my guns in hot, threw my clothes out in the yard and changed out all the locks. And
hold on, bruh. Hold on, bro. Chris Stapleton, what did you do, bro?
Toasty.
What did you do, bro? This girl going crazy.
My fishing rods, put my guns in hot, threw my clothes out in the yard and changed out all the locks. And I got nobody to blame but me. I got nobody to blame but me. I know right where I went wrong. I know just what got her gone. Turn my life into this country song. And I got nobody to blame but me. I got
there's two people, well, there's a band and him that I want to see live, man. I would love to see Chris Stapleton live, and I will one day. And the other band, y'all know, if y'all watch my other reaction videos, Tool is another band that I would love to see live. But these two, hey, man, Chris Stapleton a god, bro. He a god, man. I need to know what he did, though.
She fired up my old hot rod, ran it in the pond, put sugar in my John Deere. I can't even mow my lawn, and I got nobody blame but me. I got nobody to blame but me. She built her bonfire with my old six string, took all my good whiskey and poured it down the drain. And I got nobody to blame but me. I got nobody to blame.
Nobody to blame but me. I need to know what he did, man. I need to know what he did, and if this girl had a record or something, bro. Like, she...
Flawless victory.
This is why, this is now, can y'all see why I love country music so much? Is it a part two? I need a part two. I need to know what he did. She said, he said she broke his fishing rods, bro. Damn, I ain't never heard a girl broke somebody's fishing rods ever. I've never heard that before. And then she poured out your whiskey on a bonfire. She had to have a record or something, bro. Or maybe he cheated with her sister or something. I needed nobody to blame part two, though. Shout out to Chris Stapleton, man. Hey, let me know what you think about this video in the comments down below. If you're new here, welcome to Pack Not. You already know what it is, bro. It's your boy, Preston. As always, we'll keep the faith until next time. Peace.
Against all odds, hoping my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio, getting blowed. The truest shit I ever